Hey guys, Sky. Hey guys, Sky here with Donables and
Hi.
Doro Imikado.
Hello.
And
can't
we're
get
doing
in bed.
Get in that bed. You just.
I can't.
What?
I'll sit here.
I'm not good enough for you. Huh?
Yeah.
Okay. Anyway. So.
Hey, Dad. Love you.
All right. So we're gonna be doing the Fountain of Immortality by Stereotype, and you get the fuck out of that body. Alright, so, let's find out what we're doing here. I woke up in this strange room. Where am I? What am I doing here? I must find my way out. There's a chest in the corner of the room. Maybe there's something useful in it. Minecraft chick needs to fix these signs. Okay.
Oh, cool!
What?
Armor. And pork, and swords, and cookies.
My shit. Leave my shit alone.
My fucking cookie! Open this bitch! Alright, so guys.
Hold on. Let me equip my stuff.
I'm the perfect astronaut. I got no pants.
Shut up, Goro. Oh my god.
Okay, so I'm gonna put this on, and god, I look so sexy.
Well, I look
sexy. You know
sexy.
What? Screw this video. I'm just gonna walk around strutting my style.
Too sexy for my armor.
Ow.
Yeah, bitch, yeah.
Hold space to go up.
Me, bitch. Okay.
Guys, I'm going up.
At least you're not going down on Adam while I'm in the room.
Oh my god.
Adam,
shut the fuck up, Goro.
Oh, this is so slow.
Goro is Australian. That means he can say that. Right?
Pretty.
Rules. Right? Rules. Guys, we have rules. The Fountain of Immortality by a Stereotype. And Fluffy.
No, that's not Stereotype. It's 5-T-E-R-E-O. Oh, no, that's a zero. See, I almost messed up. T-Y-P-3. Say it right.
Play on easy or harder. Do not place blocks unless specifically asked to do so. You may use items found in chests for crafting. Do not break any of their blocks. Adam, you're in the fucking way. Get out of the way. You can place levers on gold blocks. This map is designed for 1 to 3 players. Cookies are your score. Post your score in the forums. Fuck you, Adam!
I got one cookie. No. I fucking own this.
I've got a cookie, too.
Where do we go?
We gotta put a lever. Who's got a lever? We need a lever.
I don't have a lever.
Well, get a lever.
Are we allowed to break clay?
I don't know. Try it.
Yo, there's a chest in here. More fucking cookies!
Ah! I want a cookie.
I want a cookie too.
You guys don't get cookies, okay?
No. Adam, give me a cookie.
No, you don't get cookies, okay?
We need a lever. Where the fuck do we get a lever?
You don't understand. I need
cookies. It's like,
I need the cookies.
Adam, no more cookies for you. You're just a cookie whore.
Oh, what does this redstone lean to?
That's what we
maybe
need the lever for.
This piston.
Oh, is that why
should
I have removed that thing there?
What thing?
There was a piece of snow there.
Oh, you silly person.
Oh no, I suck.
Pretty much.
Wait, so we go back down?
I guess
I don't know.
Well, if we don't know where we're going, then yeah.
I'm gonna look for a lever.
Don,
I want to pull on my lever.
Don.
Hi. Oh my god, what's wrong with you? Wait, that's clay right there, isn't it?
Where?
Right there.
No, that's snow.
That's snow, what are you doing?
No, that's clay.
It doesn't look like snow.
It is clay, move, get out of my way, it's my clay.
No, fuck you, Goro.
Ah!
I want the clay.
Arrow right up your ass.
Redstone torch and 6 torches.
Alright, go back up. Go back up.
I'm taking the redstone torch and the 6 torches.
Yeah, you take that torch.
Oh, shut up.
Sorry. Alright. Put that torch right over here, Don. Right over here, Don. Put the torch right over here, Don. Right over here.
Where?
Put that torch right over here, Don. Don, right here.
Here?
Yeah,
on
put that right
one?
Here. Yeah, right there. Right there, Don. Good job. Now we are out in the open. Skeleton! Right, I see a sign.
Back inside!
Run! I see a sign.
Can I kill things?
Rosettan, population. Yeah, that's what we have swords for. Ooh, go fuck yourself. Teabag it.
Ah! Spider! Yay, we did it.
Okay. Where's Rose?
Jonah, no! Jonah, please. Oh, I'm sorry. I will not steal your chicken.
Hey, look. I think that's the spawn over there. Adam, you're so
bad. Oh, crap! It's attacking me now!
Thank God.
Well, then don't
attack
it.
I'm a distraction, a diversion. We have fish. What do you want fish is for?
Adam, wait for me, please. Please.
Ditcher, quick, run.
Scarecrow in here.
Albinos igloo.
I don't know where you are. Where are you guys?
Like, oh. Over here, obviously. Like the only place.
Hey, look, more signs. Albino.
Hello, traveler. My name is Albino.
Albino.
What have you been? What are you doing here? You are our first guest. I have a brother too. He's a bit crazy. We call him Dungo. One day he went to the Pillar of North and he never came back. We don't know what happened to him. If you're looking to get out of the area of the pillar, your north is the best choice. If anything bad happens to you, I don't know nothing. Why did I do Canadian accent?
I don't know, but I found more cookies!
I have 8 cookies.
Oh, fuck.
Does anybody know what these levers are for, or are they just arms?
Nah, you're supposed to, like, kill him or something.
Oh, can we kill him? Let's beat him up.
It's not.
I think we're at the North Pole.
Whoa! Spider, leave me alone! Spider, what the fuck?
Dude, yeah, Spider's your friend. He just wants to be your friend. Hey, what's down here?
Where?
It's a fishing shack, so that would be
cookies.
Fish. No! My cookies!
Ooh, you fat bitch. Wait. Don't. No eating the cookies. Oh, wait. I see a giant candy cane.
Yeah, I saw that, you dumb...
That's the Pole of North.
It's very polar.
That is the pole of the north. Santa was here. Lol. Let's see. Let's go down.
I don't see Fat Man. Where's Fat Man?
Dude, his name is Santa, okay?
His name is Santa. Fat Man now.
It is very offensive when you call him Fatty McFatherton, okay?
I didn't call him that. You did.
Oh. This looks like a puzzle. I wonder if I have to throw something down the tunnels.
Hey, well, I found a cookie.
Maybe this fucking chest full of fucking snowballs has something to do with throwing shit, okay?
Where's the chest of snowballs? Oh, snowballs! Sweet. You suck at this.
What am I supposed to be throwing it at?
That little hole.
Oh.
What's the master? Yeah. Oh, come on!
No, why are you throwing it, dude? You're supposed to, like, toss him in like that. If you waste all of our snowballs, I swear to God, I will kill you. And your family.
I only took
one
stack.
And your cousin. You know what? Just your cousin. I don't like your cousin.
I don't like him either, but okay.
Guys, stop it. Stop needlessly throwing snowballs. You know how important snowballs are to us? I have no idea.
Wait, so what is the goal here?
We are wanting to bowl, basically. You just toss that shit in. Oh, yes. Toss it in. I'm trying to figure out. Move, Don. Don, move. Don, you are in my way, Don. 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 Don, seriously, Don. Don, seriously.
There's another one over here.
Alright. Back. Sorry about that. So, we just gotta throw these fucks down the hallway. Wait, I did it on the first try. Okay, don't move it. Don't move it.
Oh, there's a middle one as well.
Don't push me. Let that this. Stop. Would you... Goro... Really? Really, Goro? Really? Are you seriously right now?
Stop it!
Go fuck yourself. Oh.
He missed me.
Starting shit, bro? You starting shit?
Bring it on, I'll chuck a fucking snowball at your ass.
Wait, so where am I chucking it at?
Down the... You gotta turn the redstone torch on. There's a pressure pad.
Wait, no, Goro, I have no fucking clue what you just said.
There's a pressure pad.
Okay, down the hallway. There's pressure pads down there.
So I gotta shoot the pressure pads.
Get it? No, don't throw the pressure pad. You throw them at it. Like, slide it down. See?
But right. You gotta have the torch. The torch is already on. We gotta do the middle one.
Yes, I know. I'm trying.
Got it.
Did you get it?
Yep.
Yeah!
Cooking in a lever! Wait. Okay. I got a lever.
What's the lever do?
I don't know, but let's get out of this hellhole.
I don't understand this. Can I get out of here now?
Yes, let's go. Dawn doesn't know anything about Minecraft. Cause she's a noob.
No, I'm not. Your way.
Let's go back to town. I don't like the world unless it's too snowy.
Yeah, I know. Nobody likes snow except me and every other person in the world except you, girl.
Oh, well, fuck you. I've never seen snow.
Really?
No, never.
Let me play a sad song for you. Alright, so, let's see what this thing is.
We gotta find a gold block. That's where we put the lever.
How do you know?
Well, didn't you read the start?
What's in this other igloo over here?
Don, are you keeping up with us?
What?
Where are you? Where'd you go? Oh, hey.
It says Dungo's house. I'm going into Dungo's house.
She found something. This place looks abandoned.
It doesn't look like it, really. Oh, look! Gold block! Lever.
What the fuck is that? Click it again. Wait, do it again.
Look at it. Whoa, what is this?
Check all the furnaces. Passage. Maybe there's cookies, like, hidden
in the there's a fucking secret passageway. Come down here, you...
Dude, I'm love me, okay?
I know.
Mine parts!
This really? Is gonna be fun.
Give me one. Ooh, there's a lot of minecarts. I'm gonna take 5. Me first! Oh, glitch. Help! Help!
Done, you're next. Go.
What?
Place your cart, and then get in the cart.
Good
job, Don. Good job. Are you seriously right now?
Oh god, I got
right,
two health.
See, right here. Get into the cart.
Don't listen to Adam, he's not right.
How do you get in it?
You right click it, obviously. Go, get in. Don! Are you seriously right now?
Why is there an empty minecart?
Don, you right click it.
Why is there so many empty minecarts here?
Because Don doesn't know how to get into a friggin' minecart.
No, it just goes as soon as I put it up there. I don't have the chance to get into it.
Okay, I'm putting it right here. Stand in the cart.
This fucking...
Dude, what the fuck is wrong with you? Get in the cart.
It's a minecart!
Yay!
Can we kick her?
Fuck!
Jump.
Oh no!
Butthole! Alright.
Coming back! No! Yes, I'm dying! I'm walking! No! No!
Oh. Oh my god, how many minecarts is there? There's like 10 of them!
Besides her.
Oh my god. All my stuff back. Including my 9 cookies. I know how many I had.